Chloe, you reading us?
Loud and clear.
We're getting close.
Okay, I've planted charges all around the perimeter of the camp. You two just need to arm them. The first one should be right ahead of you.
Here it is.
I also left the detonator for you.
Uh-huh. There we are.
All right. First one set. Don't touch the button.
This one?
Once you've set all the charges, just hit the detonator and it's showtime.
They'll never know what hit them.
Just be careful. Zarevich has got his men posted all around the perimeter.
Keep an eye out for patrols. I'm sweating like a hooker in church.
You brought a hooker to church? Why not?
How much longer do we have to stay in this stinky cell?
Hey, careful. Up ahead.
Don't let him spot you.
Let's take these guys out. Quietly.
Where my feet haven't been dry for a month.
Don't let Lazarevich hear you complaining like that.
Hey. I said quiet, mate. That's the other end of loud.
Swing across there.
Maybe you can.
All right, hold on, Grandpa. See if I can find another way up.
Thanks, kid.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site 1 by now.
We should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Take them out fast. Run them and turn back to camp.
Hey, look out! Okay, you're in
we're getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
Here's the camp. You ready for this?
Let's do it.
What else does he expect to find?
Some of this. Have some of this.
Still got to arm three of the charges. There should be only two left. All right, one more, and we're out of here. Okay, that's all of them. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here, I'll give you a boost.
Come on, Gorgeous, jump up.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. There you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland. Looks deserted.
The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Drop your weapon.
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine.
Here's another one for you.
Sully!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that,